my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. If somebody... We wait for you here.
Not a problem.
Everyone.
Like this. Then we go down here. So, if it is possible, I might be able to save some of the replay, where basically I find a name code right here. Let me see. And also, I didn't know about this little tunnel right here, so that's good to know. Let me see. I think that was for the silence. Yeah, it is. For the silence gun. It's not a Rafika this time, so he doesn't shoot with a burst. He shoots single rounds, so that's rather good to know. Let me see. Somebody around here? Nope. Nope. Sweet dreams. Okay, I know there's one officer up here. I'll play this game now long enough to know where those... Ah, see so. However, that was a little bit unexpected, but luckily enough, the hip fire in this game. Pfft, what's that? It's just as accurate as if you were aiming. Let's see. Oh shit! I swear, that one like went right through his head, but... Alright, let's go loud! Now push down. Ooh, that hurts. There's also another enigma code right here, if I'm not mistaken. However, since I picked it up, I cannot make it reappear, so 40 health, that's good. Where did that German go? Where did it go? Where did it go? Where did it go? Right there. Something else here? Something valuable? Something I can pick up? No? Alright. Except for some sausages. So sausages. German sausages. It's always über alles. More ammo. The more the merry. Especially about ammo. The mistake every people does. The more ammo, the more fun you can have, you know? Let's see, didn't I get a little icon there? Alright, I imagine anything. Let's see, more ammo for you. Whoa. It's a droid. I think it is. Hello. Oh! Watermelons. Oh, that's another enigma code, alright. So you hold it to toss the knives. I'm already forgetting about this game, so... Can I go from there? I picked up his ammo. That's a good shot for his goal. Let me see. There we go. Alright, that's set to go. We are moving. Man, how I really miss the first person shooter where basically you could blow limbs off people. I know, it sound... When actually speaking like it, I sound like a goddamn psychopath, but seriously, I miss some of the realism, you know? It's not like in Call of Duty where basically if you... Let me see, I kind of throw again, alright. It's not like in Call of Duty where basically if you are hit by a bullet or something, like an arm, it just stays there. I mean... This is what, 7.62 51mm? This thing goes through trees. I'm not kidding. Tree stumps, everything. So let's see, is somebody out there? No. So unless of course you want none of your limbs to stay apart, this is the weapon of choice, the 7.62mm. And I really miss it in modern day shoot because the only game that I actually seen this being pictured rather nicely is World of War and Fallout, strangely enough, even though that's an RPG. But Fallout 4 is really just a action RPG with first-person shooter elements in it, but rather good elements, nonetheless. More ammo here. Spent casings, no. Wait, where's the vent? There's the vent. Alright. Let us see. Did somebody hear me? The answer is no. They didn't. I guess they just did it because of the, well, gameplay, but seriously, these guys, it is nearly unbearable about how on earth they become soldiers because their situational awareness is rather poor. I mean, they didn't hear about the firefight that just happened. Was I in the middle of a stabbing animation and he just turned around and shot me? The hell? There? Huh. I guess I'm imagining things. Don't see nothing here. All right. Yeah, let's try not to go loud and stupid right now. Only 20 health. That's a no-go. Thank you for earning that trophy! Oh no. I'm gonna spawn over in that position over and over again with only 20 health. That is going to be fun. see. Wait, okay. That guy's a shot. Had a back turn to me all the time. Where did it go? Where did it go? Yeah, he's down. Moving up. Point to health. Now up to 40. Who is he? Wait. Hold up. That's an old man driving a car. What the hell is he doing up there? What the hell? Well, if he's been on it all the time, thank you, asshole. Seriously, fuck you. Can I shoot him? Just for fun? Nope, I can't. That's the old guy. See? Refuse to fire. Okay, then I'll see over there. It's going on my nerves. I reckon if I were him, I want to be there. Seriously, die already. Thank you.
Right. Get that lift.
Yes. Hello? Flumen. Alright. I have no idea what I mean in German. Let's see. More ammo. Light ammunition. That means proper pistol. More assault rifles. More, thank you. Health, thank you. I'm just sweep and clean everything. The old guy is still up there. Yes, yes. Just admiring the view instead of actually lifting a finger to help me. Good God, what an asshole he is. Can I go up there? Yes. I mean, okay, fair enough. He have a shotgun, but I do believe a shotgun have a little bit of range on it. So he at least could distract the officer while I was in there going loud. They'd often kind of throw the melder in. Alright. Is he locked there? Is he? Oh, I was underground! Oh! Oh! Heil Hitler! Whatever. Uh-oh. I screwed the pooch. Excuse me! You wanna dance? If that's what you want? Yes, you can bring your friends along. I don't I don't really care. Seriously, I don't really care. If you want to die, you want to die, everyone wants to die, that's good enough for me. I don't complain. Let me see. No steel crates, I can't top them. Let me see. Helmet. Alright. Alright then, engage your stealth again. At least the stealth mechanics here is a little bit better than in, I think it was, oh, what's it, Sniper 3? I think it was. I played the game a lot. Down he went. Let me see, now it is the pooch. Not the load at least. Big surprise. Alright, get everything, absolutely dog food even. Let's see. Something useful, armor, just armor the hell up. I shouldn't take the health, but yeah, sure, whatever. Let's see. Maxed out, so at least I got a retreating point. Because it is a big surprise that is a boss fight in this area. Due to these trucks. Yeah. Peace! What the hell was that? Yes, it's down. One to go. Grab every armor I can and I'm flee like hell. Alright, take everything, every armor, every meal, every ammunition, rinse and repeat. Let me see. I'm 100 health, but I need some more. Oh, I think that robot out there. Okay, let me see more health. Ah, there's the bullets. Nah, where did it go? Still there! Yeah, I haven't forgot about you. By the way. Ah! Ooh. Right, better just gear up because I need to engage some more. Alright. Chill. I'm here. Alright.
Anya, you and me on a train to Berlin.
Oh man, I always want to do this the same every day. My computer, every time it just fucks up, but. What's that sound? What? Alright. There you go.
Augenblick mal. Lassen Sie sich mal ansehen. Sehr schöne arische Züge. Findest du nicht auch, Bobby?
Ja, mir gefallen seine Augen.
Bitte, setzen Sie sich. Sturmbahnführer Engel. Und das ist mein liebreizender Begleiter. Das bist du doch, Bubi.
Das wird's mein Schatz sehen.
Ich möchte Sie einem Test unterziehen. Damit lassen sich Spuren unreinen Blutes, die in den Adern einer Person fließen, feststellen. Ich bin mir sicher, dass Sie diesen Test mit Leichtigkeit bestehen. Wenn nicht, dann werde ich Sie erschießen. Haben Sie das verstanden?
Ja.
Das ist nur ein Test! Aber antworten Sie ehrlich. Wenn Sie nach der Waffe greifen sollten, sind Sie tot. Noch bevor Sie Ihre Entscheidung bereuen.
Scheiße?
Sehen Sie das Foto, das Sie erregt? Wenn Sie wissen, was ich meine.
Also, I believe in the eye contact. So.
Ach so. Und jetzt wählen Sie das Foto, das in Ihnen Glücksgefühle auslöst.
Oh, this is actually a tough choice. Flowers, sure.
Interessant. Meinen Sie, dass dieser Mann unreines Blut hat, Bernhard?
Ich weiß nicht, Frau Obersturmbahnführer.
Ja, das werden wir bald wissen, nicht wahr? Diesmal wählen Sie das Bild, das Sie am meisten mit Abscheu erfüllt.
I am actually not that afraid of spiders. So, death, I guess.
Ich hätte sagen sollen, dass es Ihre letzte Wahl ist. Also wählen Sie weise.
Alright. Chill. Alright. Death is something that is... Something like...
Wenn Sie ein Nicht-Aria gewesen wären, hätten Sie zur Waffe gegriffen.
Müssen diese Dame schon entschuldigen, aber sie ist sehr stolz darauf, diese Bilderrätsel mit glitzernden Männern zu spielen.
Diese Bilder. Urlaubsfotos, alte Kriegsaufnahmen. Gar nichts. Davon abgesehen kann ich ein Nicht-Aria mit bloßem Auge erkennen. du etwa? Lass ihn gehen, Bernhard.
Ich nehme mal an, eine bildhübsche Frau wird in seinem Abteil warten auf ihn.
Ach, Bobby, lass gut sein.
Alright, crazy.
Vergessen Sie den Kaffee für Ihre Freunde.
Yeah. Bye. Jesus. Nazis. What the hell are you looking at? Well, that's a lovely train though. I'm gonna get with that.
William, in here.
Alright, chill, chill. Circa of October. A rich deposit of a limestone has been discovered a few kilometers north of Velika, Croatia. Croatia. The geologist has survived the site, said that there is an abundance of the special composite of limestone that is very suitable for the manufacture of superconcrete. Alright. The material used by the Reich architects when constructing new buildings. This could be our biggest find yet. Comment the geologist when we rang her up yesterday. When we rang her up, not rang her up. Alright. What the hell is a super concrete at? Here's your coffee.
William?
Yes.
Is that for me?
Yes.
You know there's just one bed. Are you comfortable sharing?
Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. Sometimes mayhem, suffering, and death. Sometimes you just need to feel something good.
I know where to go. A way to get inside Eisen by the prison. There's a hotel. It's on the same street as secret police headquarters. Everybody knows about it. Secret police headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them. Then they drive them back to Eisen by prison. If they're still alive. Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly! They're making a pickup. You find a way to get down on the roof of that prison transport bus. You hide on that roof and you can ride it all the way into Eisenberg prison. I go down and distract the guard. Maybe he won't see you.